Let my family be gathered. Father, has scattered around my life. Open your mouth and pray now. I receive the grace. Lord, let my life be gathered. Somebody that wants his or her life to be gathered. If you want God to arrange your life, if you want God to package your life, he said, whatsoever you say to my head, that will I do. And he said, whatsoever you ask the Father in my name shall be done. If you want God to gather your life, somebody, your life is scattered. Somebody, your life is not arranged. Sometimes you look at your life, you see that there is nothing you are holding, you are laying hold on. You cannot lay hold on a particular thing that this is what I can boast of now. This is what I have now. This is what I can now say that this is mine. Everything that you desire in life, no one has come to pass. You cannot lay hold on any. God needs to gather somebody's life so you can look at 7-4 things and say that this one belongs to me. You can look at 11, 15, 20 things and say this one belongs to me. He said, press down, shake it together, shall men bring unto your bosom. Now you are going to open your mouth and pray, Father, I receive the grace that my life will be gathered. Father, every area that I have been scattered, the things that have been scattered out of my life, Lord, I receive a grace to be gathered. Let my life be gathered right. Lord, gather my life together. Lord, let my life be gathered together. Let my life be gathered together. To be gathered together. I don't know why I'm saying this, but somebody, you need God to gather your life. You need God to put things together. There are many things you desire. You desire to be settled. You desire to have a job. You desire to build a house. You desire to get married and have children. You need something to happen in your life. But it is not happening because your life is scattered. Now, if God can gather your life together, you can stand firm and say, this one belongs to me. This marriage belongs to me. These children belongs to me. This car belongs to me. This house belongs to me. This amount of money belongs to me. This kind of health belongs to me. Because good health shall be your portion after today, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. By grace, let my life be gathered together. Lord, let my life be gathered together. Speak to my life, oh God, that the area that I am not doing well, and the area that I am not fulfilled, and the area that remain in my life, the thing that I pursue in life, Lord, let them be gathered together. Gather my father together. Gather my children together. Gather my father children together. Gather my mother children together. Open your mouth and pray. Father, gather my family together. Gather my scattered finance together. Lord, gather my finance together. Everything that I am doing that is not working, Lord, gather them together. Gather them together. Open your mouth and pray.
That is why
why you cannot save. That is why you cannot be able to achieve something or anything since you begin to gather money. You cannot gather it yourself. When your career is shattered, you cannot excel. Somebody, something needs to be gathered together. The God is moving to gather you together. Therefore, one more time. My chartered family, my chartered destiny, Lord, together, my chartered destiny, my chartered destiny, be gathered together in the name of Jesus. The
Lord is building Jerusalem. The Lord is building Jerusalem, gathering together the outcasts of Israel, healing their broken heart, binding all their wounds, gathering together the outcasts of Israel. The Lord is building Jerusalem. The Lord is building Jerusalem. The Lord is building Jerusalem. Gathering together the outcasts of Israel, binding up in God, healing all their wounds, gathering together the outcasts of Israel. The Lord is building Jerusalem.
Thank you, Jesus. Father, we thank you for your mercy endured forever. In Jesus' name. And amen. When you bless a man of God, that God has presented before you, everybody need a prophet to climb high. As long as you're a child of God,